Is it time to buy or sell CleanSpark stock? Today, we're delving deeper into CleanSpark. Our initial report was released on our website on February 28, 2024, and now we're here to provide you with a more detailed analysis. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and enable notifications to stay informed about our latest insights. Stay ahead of any developments that could impact your investments. Improve your trading decisions with our newly launched AI stock analysis tool powered by GPT-4 on StockInvest.us. Access AI insights and receive free price predictions and in-depth analyses for over 25,000 companies worldwide. Please remember, this video is for informational purposes only and is not financial advice. Since February 8, 2024, our system has identified CleanSpark as a buy candidate with a score of 1.34. Let's review how the stock has performed during this period. Those who followed our analysis would have seen a substantial gain of 72.19% since CleanSpark was first listed as a buy candidate 14 days ago. This equates to an average daily return of 5.16% since it was identified as a buy candidate. The stock is currently within a strong upward trend in the short term, indicating a potential further increase. Over the next 3 months, the stock shows a projected 49.73% change, with a possible return ranging from -20.58% to 73.95%. Looking ahead to the next 12 months, there is a forecasted 71.57% change, presenting a potential return between -40.70% and 98.57%. This corresponds to a price range of $10.72 to $35.90 after a year. Our latest update on CleanSpark highlights the high volatility in CleanSpark Incorporated stock price on Wednesday, closing at $18.08. The stock price dropped by -13.45% on Wednesday, February 28, 2024, from $20.89 to $18.08. It fluctuated by 26.01% throughout the day, ranging from $17.76 to $22.38. Over the past 2 weeks, there has been a 13.78% gain. Trading volume increased by 14 million shares on the last day, indicating a potential risk in the coming days with a total of 73 million shares traded, amounting to $1.31 billion. Looking back at the past 52 weeks, the stock's highest price was $23.45, and the lowest was $2.04. Currently, the price is 22.9%, $5.37, below the 52-week high and 57.56%, $24.52, below the all-time high on January 8, 2021, when it reached $42.60. Analyst ratings. On Wednesday, February 28, 2024, H.C. Wainwright upgraded CLSK to a buy grade with a hold action. On Tuesday, February 6, 2024, Cantor Fitzgerald also gave CLSK a buy grade with a hold action. On Thursday, February 9, 2023, BTIG rated CLSK as a buy with a hold action. On Thursday, December 15, 2022, Chardon Capital issued a buy grade for CLSK with a hold action. On Friday, December 9, 2022, Cantor Fitzgerald upgraded CLSK to overweight with an initialize action. Analysts have given CleanSpark stock a general buy rating. They rate the PE ratio as buy and price to book as buy. For return on investment, the analysts give the stock a strong buy rating. CleanSpark Incorporated stock analysis. The stock shows positive buy signals from short and long-term moving averages, indicating a favorable forecast. There is a buy signal as the short-term average surpasses the long-term average. Support levels are at $17.84 and $11.56, with sell signals if breached. A buy signal from the 3-month moving average convergence divergence, MACD, is present. However, recent negative signals may impact short-term growth. A sell signal was triggered on February 27, 2024, resulting in a -13.45% decline. Further decline is expected until a new bottom pivot is established. Increased volume during price drops suggests caution. Here are some other signals you might find interesting. Moving average convergence divergence, buy signal. Pivots, sell signal 2 days ago. Bollinger, buy signal 88 days ago. Short-term moving average, sell signal 7 days ago. Long-term moving average, buy signal 15 days ago. The relation between the short and the long moving averages, buy signal 14 days ago. If we look at the 12-month chart, we see short moving average, buy signal 17 days ago. The long-term moving average, buy signal 67 days ago. The relation between the short and the long moving averages, buy signal 60 days ago. Remember to visit our page at StockInvest.us if you want to find more signals. Today, let's talk about support, risk, and stop loss for CleanSpark. CleanSpark Incorporated currently finds support from accumulated volume at $17.23. This level could present a buying opportunity as we may see an upward reaction when the support is tested. Keep in mind, this stock exhibits high volatility, with a significant prediction interval from the Bollinger Band, indicating very high risk. In the past day, the stock fluctuated $4.62 between its high and low, representing a 26.01% change. Over the last week, the stock has shown an average daily volatility of 18.21%. Let's begin by discussing essential fundamental data before exploring potential trading levels for CleanSpark. The price-to-earnings ratio, PE ratio, is a key metric that compares a company's current share price to its per-share earnings. A negative PE ratio indicates either negative earnings or financial losses. While downturns are common, persistent negative PE ratios may suggest inadequate profitability and potential bankruptcy risks. Looking ahead, CleanSpark's next earnings report for Q1 2024 is scheduled for May 8, 2024. Analysts' consensus estimates stand at $0.0600. Monitoring these figures is crucial as they can significantly influence stock prices. Now, let's explore potential day trading levels for CleanSpark. In an upward scenario, the initial resistance level for CleanSpark is at $20.35. If you're not currently holding shares, consider waiting for this level to break before entering a position. For existing stockholders, this could be a key level for swing trading. Looking at the downside, CleanSpark faces its first support level at $17.23. Should this support hold, it might present a favorable entry point, with expectations of a rebound. The combined average rating for CleanSpark from multiple analyst sources is buy. Let's take a look at some recent insider trades. The five most recent insider trades were executed by Bradford Zachary, who bought and sold 1,200,000 shares or options in the company. Based on the 100 most recent insider trades, we've calculated the insider power to be positive with a ratio of 11.748. Overall, insiders purchased 8,369,924 shares and sold 5,556,622 shares in the last 100 trades. Our recommended stop loss is set at $17.25, minus 4.60%. This stock exhibits significant daily movements, which translates to higher risk. A sell signal from a pivot top was detected 1 day ago. Is CleanSpark stock a good buy? Multiple short-term signals and a positive overall trend indicate a potential buying opportunity. While there are minor technical weaknesses, we consider CleanSpark Incorporated stock to be a buy candidate rather than a strong buy. Our analysis shows that the current price is undervalued based on recent volatility and market movements. On Thursday, February 29, CleanSpark is expected to open up $1.33 and begin trading at $19.41. It's important to remember that trading comes with a high risk of losing money. Before making any investment decisions, it's crucial to consult with a financial advisor. Please note that StockInvest.us should not be the sole basis for your investment choices. By utilizing this information, you acknowledge and take responsibility for your own investment actions. Presenting our current analysis of the stock. Share your perspective in the comments below. What's your price target for this stock? Don't forget to like and subscribe for more content. Wishing you success in your trading endeavors and have a wonderful day from all of us at StockInvest.us.